A sports update brought to you by Anheuser-Busch Incorporated. Now from ABC News in Washington, here's Kathleen Sullivan.
Good evening, everyone. Americans Jimmy Connors and Martina Navratilova were easy winners today at the U.S. Open, but Slobodan Zivojinovic of Yugoslavia took eighth-seeded American John McEnroe to the limit. McEnroe was penalized 1 point and then won game for his abusive language to the umpire and disputing calls. The penalties cost McEnroe the second set, and after losing the third set, McEnroe then rallied back, won, and now advances to the fourth round. Now this.
Summer parties call for cold beer. It's easy to work up a thirst when it's hot out. But it's never too hot to lose your cool. So remember to drink and serve responsibly. Know when to say when. A reminder from Anheuser-Busch.
In college football today, top-ranked Oklahoma won. Defending national champion Penn State also won. And Miami beat interstate rival Florida as Steve Walsh and Brian Blaze hooked up on this pass. More news later on the ABC Weekend Report.